What we have here, folks, is a good news, bad news scenario.
Well, this week our current affairs programme Up Close is looking at racism here, as figures show that Northern Ireland is now more racist than it is sectarian.
Northern Ireland's more racist, which is bad news, but less sectarian, which is good news. At least old sectarianism seems to be down out the lots. As I said, good news, bad news.